guys, namaskar. I'm Ranath and welcome back to my channel, The Bong Collection. Today I'll be doing the third trailer for the movie Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. This is the second part of the movie, second version of the movie Guardians of the Galaxy, which I absolutely loved. It was cool, it was amazing, it was funny, and it had every bit of common Marvel superhero element. So yes, I loved it. I am looking forward to this one because there's one new character coming. Not a new character, revival of the old character Groot. I loved Groot in the first movie, and here is a super adorable baby Groot. And he was so cute in the second trailer. I loved it, and I wish to see him more in this trailer. I wish to see some more action, some more cool VFX, and some more, you know, cool laughable banter between the characters. This is all I'm looking forward to. This is gonna be a more explosive trailer, so without much further ado, let's get into it. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Hope you're ready. It'll be here any minute. Is that a rifle?
You don't know what a rifle looks like?
It's just swords were your thing and guns were mine, but I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
Well, that's a
legendary guy. Love the music.
I see it within you. Fear, jealousy, betrayal. It is our duty to cleanse the universe of this weakness.
You know, they told me you people were conceited douchebags, but that isn't true at all.
Dude.
I'm using my wrong eye.
Groot, put your seatbelt on!
So we're saving the galaxy again?
Yep.
Jack up our price if we're two-time galaxy savers.
Star-Lord. Gamora. Yeah, girl, go guys. So cool. Oh, so cute. I took another one. Yeah. Yoli. Mantis. Medina. Oh, sister.
Sometimes the thing you're searching for your whole life,
so beautiful.
It's right there by your side all along.
You're right.
All you do is yell at each other. You are not friends.
That's incredible.
No, we're family. Except maybe her.
And who the hell are you?
I'm your dad, Peter.
Shit! Oh my god. I did not see that coming. I mean, I thought the only surprise factor in this movie was the baby Groot, and I was really looking forward to it. And they again did it. They brought Star-Lord's father. This is going to be really interesting. I want to see whether his father is playing the good guy or the bad guy. You know, he can have a lot of gray shades in his character, which usually the returning characters have. I mean, all these years he was missing and all of a sudden he pops up. And I don't know, he looks like a good one, but you know, his costume. I don't know the name of the character, the actor though. So please, sorry if I have offended anyone because I'm not good with Hollywood movies and other actors. I'm just new to it. Like 2 years, it has been 2 years since I have started watching movies, so I don't know really about the veteran actors, but yes, I know. It's all we need, guys. And this trailer is, as I told you before, was explosive and exciting, full of cool VFX shots, cool laughable banter between the characters. I loved, Batista, he's Batista by the way, WWE by the way, and he's doing a great job. Baby Groot is as adorable as possible, and Gamora is kick ass. You know, the way she was shooting those blazing guns, oh my god, this is way better than what she did in the first one. And we're really looking forward to her chemistry with Star-Lord, you know. And yes, I love Nebula and Nobu too. So yes, this is, I'm looking forward to this film. I can't wait, I just want this film to just happen right now. Guys, this is hell of a film. Guys, that was my reaction to the film Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. If you guys liked it, put a thumbs up. The link to the original video, the original movie will be, the original trailer will be down below in the description box. Go show there and click on the link. Subscribe to my channel, comment and tell me whether what you think about this brand new twist, you know, about the Star-Lord's father popping up at last. What do you think about it? Guys, be sure to comment down below and what do you think, whether he is a good character or a bad character. I think he is a good character, but you know, it will not be bad if we see him in a grey shade, you know, helping them mount and class, turns out to be a main villain. Anyways, guys, I'll be seeing you again. Until then, ciao!